It's over. It's finally over the month-long drama that was taking place here at Shivaji Park with respect to late Shiv Sena Supremo Balasaheb Thackeray's memorial has finally come to an end. This is the spot where Balasaheb Thackeray was cremated on the 18th of November, and this is precisely where Shiv Senics wanted to build a memorial for him. They dismantled the whole structure, and at about 8 this morning, the whole structure came off, including the tents, and now all you can see is the ground that has been flattened by JCB machines. Everything else that was here was carted away in trucks and matadors, and now absolutely nothing remains of this structure. It of course remains to be seen what the Shiv Sena will now do as far as building another memorial is concerned. Remember, Uddhav Thackeray had said that he would only shift the memorial a few feet back. So does that mean another structure would come up at another spot in Shivaji Park? That is what remains to be seen. With video journalist Kalpesh Savardekar, Deborah Gray, NewsX, Mumbai.